Okay, a few words about the SCCF A110 and its SPLO2 personalization. So this is the kind of diagram representing the SCCF A110 after its personalization, its SPLO2 personalization, plus its provisioning with the SCCF provisioning project. Sorry. So we have renewable certificate required for test list, which are, no, maybe I should not start by this. Okay, the SPLO2 is a standard SCCF A110 profile. It's quite permissive because it's designed for evaluation purpose. SCCF A110 can be configured to be more secure than this. So this is the first thing you need to know. We have slots, which are used to store keys. And we have zones, which can be seen as a file storage where we store certificates. We can see the device private key, so the secret one, which is pre-provisioned in the Secure Factory, in slot 0. So this key, you cannot change. Then, in slot 1, you have a dynamic private key that is dynamically handled at runtime. This is used in the context of the Amazon certification test. So this is not something you need when you run the real application, the real Amazon application, but when you run the Amazon test application to be certified by Amazon, you need to use this slot. We can also see the pairing keys. So they are provisioned once, and the device certificate, which is pre-provisioned once forever. It's stored in the zone 0, which is read-only and unerasable. So in zone 2 and 3, you can see the SBSFU certificates. These ones you can read and write because you need to inject them with the provisioning project. And finally, in zone 4, we can use it for dynamic certificates, again, in the context of the Amazon certification test. So the pre-provisioning in the Secure Factory is storing your device certificate, your device private key. The provisioning project is injecting the SBSFU certificate on top of that. And for test purpose, when we run the Amazon certification, we also use the private key one and the dynamic certificate in zone 4. The TLS ephemeral key is not used today. This is something that may be used in the future, but at the moment, it's not something we use.